Hey guys.
Well, my mom says here.
This is Elehia.
Elehia town.
In Orashi. Elehia village.
Uh-huh.
Yes. In Orashi. It's a village. So we're trying to hike some areas since we don't have. Yes, I won't cook. Since we don't have mountains to hike, we're going to hike a river.
River Nkisa.
Yes, Nkisa River in Orashi.
That is the Sombraro River.
So we're going there to swim, chilling with nature, man. Yeah.
Have you heard about
the Sombraro? We're going to see the full video of this event on our YouTube channel.
I'm gonna have fun. I'm not doing an event.
I'm doing an event. We're going to see the full video.
Flat or full? Big flat.
This is the one.
On our YouTube channel, it's like a rural setting.
Obozigini kanachono imana chukwa gazi gomo onyalo miyu nyalo yumi. What am I looking for? Say my God, it don't mess me up. He giving me you, giving you me. Obozigifem machasheso, obozigifem machasheme. My baby, you know say you got love for me. I do go. When I call your name, you shakara for me. Call your name, shakara for me.
Where's your net? A fishing net?
In the river there.
Okay, let's go. Let's go and do. Let's go and do some fishing. Like, this whole place normally gets covered by water.
Yeah.
Must see water yourself. Wow. Nature is so beautiful. Alright, for real. Okay, I heard water is dried. Let's see how dry. That's what I'm seeing. I'm hearing the water sound. Yeah, listen. 6 person can do 7 pack here. So at this point, I'm going to change to our slippers.
Yeah.
Because into the.
Turn this one. This one is small. We want to wear this one.
Let me wear this for a pink one.
Okay. You wear this one. Mm. Yeah.
Oh, baby, please. Easy.
That's for my teaching, that's small teaching.
Oh.
Waiting for that passage.
Like my legs in that water.
Whoa.
This is the river.
Well, that's a nice short passage.
I want to cross now. Huh? Baby, easy now. You're splashing me water.
Right.
It's what now? You want to swim cross? With all your clothes?
We'll get close now.
That day, you remember there were children paddling, and we borrowed their canoe that day to cross. Wow. So this is where you're going to swim, eh?
Yeah.
Oh.
Noah.
Okay. Let me rinse my leg. Let me test the water.
River.
Oh, Mrs. Anga is here. River. Oh, look at the step. Oh. The thing go cold. I better bring my Fanta. For real.
Lock it well.
Eh?
Lock the mouth.
Yeah, lock it very well. Lock it tight. Yeah. You call now.
Call you.
You know the house now. So, I'm ready. Krumi, you're washing already.
Yeah.
This river.
Ricky Hassani.
Richard Sani.
Rick Hassani.
Rick
Hassani.
Is he a Muslim?
Nah, this was in between Professor Ayozo.
That Hassani, they sound like a Muslim.
I just choose a name for himself.
Okay. You can just choose a name.
Mm.
Let me name it out. This person, Oga. Average.
Natural fish, like I said, I remember you. Look at it down there. Wow. Whoa, he's going to fetch our lacasera. Oh. Wow. He's gone. Yeah, he goes. Again. Yeah, he goes again. Wow, has gotten it. Whoa! Is your leg touching ground there? Is your leg touching the ground?
Yeah. Where will your leg touch ground here?
My leg is going to touch ground there.
Now. What about this side?
Yeah, my leg was stuck down.
That means the dredging did not work now.
Thank you for a river, baby. Ah, river. to get comfortable like this.
Sit down. Many people are coming. Go to the far side, don't take on your dodo.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Why do you need a bit of that? I'm afraid. It's almost second down. Feel free.
Well, yeah, don't go.
Feel free.
My husband. The end of me. Oh, Jesus. Let me follow me. Let my mother carry me and go.
Mrs. Zanga!
Yeah?
Are you having fun?
Yes!
We just having fun. We want to be young. Where's the guest like Lady Stallion? What, my girlfriend?
No. Ah! No.
But to wake up for morning, to move back, let the bath, you have to move. You are 20 times if you come back, morning bath, let the come out. Come
My wife is having fun!
Tell the drag this, go back, I'm not going to go that way again. Tell the push person go like this. Can I ask about when you push me, when I make a confident?
I can't go this side, hey.
Hey guys! Hey! Mr. Zanga!
Good morning, Tess!
Wow, nature is so beautiful. Man, the breeze here is superb, like.
Nature is wonderful.
Swear to God, man.
The weather is so beautiful. The sun is off.
Hey, come and say hi to the camera.
Hello, niggas.
What are you doing here?
This is Mr. Daddy J. Sanga, one and only. We're having fun. Yeah, at the Sombrero River. A long time of Orashi. Yeah. What else to say now?
Hey, talk to the camera, nigga.
Yeah, we're having fun. And if you must care, we have some of our people from Opobo. We have some of our people from Akwa Ibom here.
Wow.
Here from Akwa Ibom. We are all led here by Hype Man DJ Romeo.
Woo!
And hey, alongside my baby,
Diver.
Mrs. Zanga.
Yeah, behind the camera. Yeah.
So just film along. If you want to tag along, just follow the hashtag Orashi Twitter community. That's where everything will be going down. We'll be taking a tour around all the beautiful sites, rivers, and bushes of Orashi. Yeah, stay tuned. Okay, sir.
Oh, nigga. Okay.
Whoa!
We are done swimming.
Yeah, we heard we fun, see? Nothing like fun in the African way. Today we go drink champagne, then you start having pain. After you have spent a lot of pain.
So we are done. And we're going back home. Like our village home. Remember this road. Good evening, ma. Good evening, sir. Ew, this water again. I think these things are dead leaves. Ew.
I'll see to it.
So good. I'ma show you off to the whole wide world. Make them know, say you be the one I love. See, I'm trying to be the best guy. I wanna spend my whole life with you, girl. I'm here for a long time, cause I ain't tryna be the one guy. Baby, no lie, yeah. I'm here, mama, if you get time, me, I get time, baby. I'm here, so let me take you far away, far away.
What do you want to do? You want something else?
Can you do a
thing? Give me that.
I
need to do a thing.
You're
be no be be wood. Obi no be be wood.
That's how they get something. What did they
say?
That's how they get small, small things.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I don't like this one. I'm going to plan something like this, like something. This is.
Man,
I didn't know that this fine guy can cook.
Which one? My God, do the fish.
Miss Mom.
God bless you.
Yeah.
No.
Huh? Miss Mom.
Okay. Oh, this.
Wow.
Wasn't that fish? I don't know why.
Check your smell.
Sometimes never will ask your money.
This has been money.
Girl, you make me loco. You play me like a loto. All you want is my loto. I even buy you moto.
Oh, no, no. Oh, 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 oh.
I've seen somebody that hates dog like me.
I hate dog for sure. Do you know
pepper
ginger
this?
I don't
know.
Take
this
that
bag. I'm about to. You get one time where I see, one time where I see. When I get
time.
See.
Fresh time.
You put in bad time. Look at the time, guys. Sexy time. That time, I'm almost full time.
Which time you call your one? Which time you can drop that one?
I'm going to come with a free phone camera. This one is like. I want to try my belly.
Please.
I want you to remember.
You're not looking like.
No.
I see you're not looking like the food is not sweet.
Come here, come now, now, my love. My love.
I don't do that, but brother, she wants
to. No, no, see, they come here, come here.
Sweet,
love
you. I want you every day.
See, bingo.
Where's the bingo?
Huh?
Where's the bingo?
See, bingo, yeah, no.
Who's bingo? Hi. Peace
out. Who's buying it?
They come.
Oh, my God.
Please,
other camera. The next trip will be more than this. Don't worry yourself. It's funny, no? Ship trip.
I ain't gonna see the picture now.
It's funny.
You know what I'm saying? That's for Grand Snapper.
Oh, it's not too much.
You can do it, sir. You can do it.
No, I like change.
So that's the end point of the cooking. It's what? If this food is not sweet, we're going to flog a lot of it. Lot of it.
Should be nice.
She already said it's not sweet.
Forget about what she said. She's trying to
have it. I just saw how she was cooking it. It doesn't look like something that will not be sweet. And she's even too fine to be cooking food that is not sweet.
So are we preparing tomorrow? Ken, tomorrow.
Baby, what you do? You call grandmother.
Huh?
What are you doing again?
Let me see. Let me see.
What are you doing again?
What
to eat the jollof rice.
No,
what
to go to and white rice. We eat the jollof rice.
So this is village food. I think jollof rice and fish.